You know, usually I'll say, I don't know who this message is for, but today I know exactly who this message is for. It's for you. If you're seeing this, I didn't put no hashtags on my post or nothing. This message is for you. God told me to tell you that he hear your cry. That thing that you've been worrying about is done. All you got to do is let go. He waiting on you to let go so that he can move in your favor. He say he got something greater for you, but first you got to let go of what you got and not be afraid to accept what he has for you. Close that one door and go see what's behind the next door he got for you. One closed door is the next door for you to go through and walk into an opportunity, walk into your future, walk into your greatness, walk into your blessings. But he ain't finna give it to you until you let go of what you're trying to hold on right now, because what you're trying to hold on to right now, it can't go with you. You gotta let it go so that he can bless you bigger. You gotta let it go and trust him. Let go, let God. This for you.